Even they call him Crazy Joe, he goes off once in a while. But he's the type of guy you can go to and talk to, you know? And since Joe A, these guys are doing something they have no reason to be doing. I mean, what's going on with him? Joe, he go out there and he'll talk to him, and if they don't listen, sudden Joe go crazy, you know?
Hold up. What's life like now? Shots of D-Espresso. Yeah. It's getting Starbucks, been the basic manifesto. Right. I'm up early morning, breaking fast through the thresholds. Uh-huh. They tell me I'ma wear myself out, but that's the dress code. Swag. Unlock the swag and nigga, let's go. We secure with bags, you niggas insecure, mad 100, dirty on the dash desk. Yeah. If my nigga legs drove, keep the heat to stash. If you got at least some flesh coat. Usually we positive, just trying to stay blessed though. Yeah. I'd rather to be safe, you never know what to expect, yo. In these streets we living in, niggas invidious, serious. And cause of this, the side of me kept hitting this hideous. And that's the ugly truth. I'm speaking for my troubled youth, to whom I tried to give a mental boost when I'm in the booth. Been through the struggle, made it out, and I'm the living proof. I took with pain like I pull it from my wisdom tooth, nigga.
Only a strong survive, man. We took our bruises, we gave our bruises, but we survived. We here, we got this.
Yeah.
Which I think is out of sight.
First, me and Roby break up. Now every day I wake up. The more bullshit as I arrive to the pulpit. Pro era apostle. Nigga dropping gospels. Checky be a reverend. Psalm 47. God is king of all on earth. All on but after earth. Him, you know the error is first.
Know that.
Say it's all about knowing your worth. Thank Christ for saving my life today. Know I had the right of way. I'm blessed to see a brighter day. Nice. Keep me away from the ruthless. You can teach a man a lesson, but don't make him feel stupid. Put me on, don't put me down, my G. We all out here just trying to be. Fine line between egos and insecurities. You ain't less of a man if you don't squeeze. You not necessarily a man if you do. I chalk it up to human nature, cause it's just what men do. Self-destruct with no fucks, all love to give up. Chuck, strangers.
And like I see a whole new future opening up to me, and like I really don't want to do all the things I've done years ago. I really don't want to do them again. But like if I do them, like in the past, I don't go around bragging, I've done this, I've done that. I keep it to myself so nobody knows about it. And when nobody knows, word don't get out and you don't get busted.